I'm Colin Colony, and this is
War Warren,
and we are doing AP, A Push. I'm Colin Colony, and we're here with A Push Nightly News, and we are going over the timeline of Mr. McGee game.
You didn't let me introduce myself.
You introduced yourself and you get over to it.
In 1828, John Quincy Adams.
War! Dang it!
Go. In
1828, go ahead, yourself. 1850. The decade of crisis was slave states versus free states. To see who decides, I don't know. 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 In 1844, Manifest Destiny was the desire. Dang it, I messed up. In 1844, Manifest Destiny was the belief that the U.S. was dead.
King Philip's
Several Salem Vigil girls encouraged a female.
Quick! Michael! Quick! Michael! And there is a mullet. Oh my god!
Quit, dude.
Jump!
Ride it! Ski doggy! Go away. Okay, go.
No,
you're so damn. What's he saying?
What?
When it's taking our fairgrounds away from us from agriculture. I mean, seriously, we need cows and whatnot. Right. I think I have 7 so far.
They see us. Get down.
Escort.
Hey! Let's get out of here!
Done with this, dude! Done!
Everybody come to the treehouse. I'm gonna be late.
This is Tim Marshall, and we are witnessing Jamestown's first English settlement in 67. 67.
The fair coming in, and are you seriously getting me?
Good, hello, I'm filling this bottle of tea. How about you?
Golden treasures at the end of a rainbow. La
Lucky Charms!
Lucky Charms!
Lucky Charms!
Lucky Charms!
Wait. Did you shave?
Why, yes, I did.
Okay, go back.
Way the people. Hey, it, dude! Hey, it, dude!
Quit, dude.
This is our visual reenactment of what happened. Unfortunately, these two insane people who have escaped from a psychotherapy session have no clue that they are not on water.
What?
Okay, yes, I got him! I got him! Dude! Dude! Dude!
They think they're the only ones here. Only ones here. The boat going up and down.
Yes. How about that? How about that? How about that? How about that?
Go! Go!
In 1850, the decade of crisis was southern states versus 1850. The decade of crisis was slave states versus free states. To see who decides, I don't know. To see who decides, I don't know. Decides, I don't know.
Go.
In 1850, the decade of crisis. Well, Warren, I am here on the foundation of Colin.
The Christian Indians are defeat. What is that?
Freezing outside, you masses.
It's cold.
Hang on.
It's upside down. I'll shoot a monkey.
Back to you.
Oh, there's a round two!
Young one right here. What's your name, boy?
Tim.
Tim what?
Hillis.
You can see this hard-working Tim Hillis. What you growing?
Tobacco.
What's that? Is that Copenhagen?
It's beef jerky.
Well,
how? We did that, dude. That's awesome.
Do you have anything to say? She doesn't. She doesn't.
Right now, I'm witnessing King Philip's War, and the Christianians are being chased by Medicom. What?
Well, the Christianians are chasing Medicom, you idiot.
Okay, are we saying?
Well, the Christianians are chasing Medicom, you idiot.
Okay, are we saying?
Idiot.
Okay, are we saying?
I report Mayflower.
In 1860, the election of Lincoln. Dang it. Set the standards for Civil War!
Set the stage for Civil War!
Restart.
I'm Colin Colony, and this is War Warren. And that concludes our A Push Notley News ceremony.